Hello and welcome to our channel. We are the Good Cholesterol, the only channel that's good for your heart. And today we'll be playing Canna, Bridge of Spirits. Please like and subscribe so you can stay up to date with all our great content, including Canna, Bridge of Spirits. So last time we got into this cavern and unlocked the first power set, and I've recently just started using a controller. So I'll either be much better or much worse than before. We'll see. Alright. Oh, I don't even know how to use my rot anymore. Okay. I don't even have enough to use that rot heal. Okay. I definitely need to get used to the controls here. I might have to change some of them. I've got some lovely back buttons on this controller that I could probably make use of. At least I'm good with the arrows on the controllers. I say as I then mess up quite spectacularly. I mean, this is definitely a game that you need a controller for. Despite the fact that I love my mouse and keyboard so much. Ooh, rot! Come to me, little rot. Excellent. Everyone needs more rot in their lives. doesn't even register as a button. Okay. Here we go. Give us the goodies. Is that a mask? What is that? Ooh, Charmstone. How do I run? Oh, it's been so long since I've used a controller that I forgot how you run on a controller. Wow. Alright. Let's check out that new stone. Staff damage greatly increased for 10 seconds after using a health flower. Staff damage moderately increased. Damage taken greatly increased. Not worth it, because my damage output is fine, more or less. It's just the fact that I need to not die while outputting said damage. I guess... yeah, I guess we will keep it as is for now. But, are there upgrades that we can do? No, because we don't have nearly enough karma. Alright. That's one of them? Oh! It's a climbing puzzle again. Alright. Alright. Just come back down to Earth so that I can go up. How do I get over there? Ah, this was a mistake. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get crushed to death. Alright, I see the puzzle now. Yeah. Alright, we're just back to the beginning of the center of the level. Alright. Alright. Let me go check the upstairs first, though. Anything good up here? Getting stuff. Oh, it's a archery challenge? All right. Not the best to the pinpoint archery with the controller. Definitely works better with the mouse and keyboard for archery, for pinpoint archery. Oh, hello there, little rock friend. But definitely worth it. Yes, I said hello. Alright. I almost jumped to my death. That would have been bad. So very, very bad. Hello, friend.
What are you waiting for? The door should work now.
You had a talk prompt. I'm sorry.
What is that? Adira, what have you done?
Turns out when you try to steal the energy of the mountain shrine, you just kind of destroy everything. Go figure. Stealing energy. Bad. I'm assuming I'm not supposed to be going off of the main trail right now. Yeah, this looks like it's just a set piece. And everything's on fire anyway, so it's not like there's anything valuable, right? Somebody else out there? Oh, hello there, little boy. That tree shrine definitely looks impressive, though. So much fire. So much fire. Yeah, she's definitely a badass.
I can feel her presence everywhere. We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Alrighty then. Another level, another three relics. And I'm assuming another three bosses followed by the main boss battle.
Rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him.
This is an ox?
I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
All right. That looks like a battle up ahead.
Yeah.
Hi. Alright, well, I see what I have to do now for that battle. Now I just gotta find the battle. Alright, that went better. Wait, how do I get this to actually activate? Do I have to do something more? Ah, that's the stuff. There we go. Alright, now we'll see how much better it is to clear rot using this. Still not great. Still not super happy with the mechanics of the worm. It's an interesting mechanic, but it's clunky. Okay, it's a lot easier to move, at least, with the worm. Please, give me all your money, great statue. Do I have to actually clear the little stuff, the little corruption, or should I just go for the big stuff? Probably just the big stuff. Battle required. All right, that's just a okay. What? Thank you. A lot of rocks in this field. What? All right. Beautiful. All the platforming challenges. That went a lot smoother than last time. Welcome, my little rock friend. Alright, so if I jump down, am I going to die? Nope, okay. It's not too bad then. Let's go back and see how the ox is doing. Yeah, it's still covered. Alright guys, thanks for watching, but I think we're gonna call it a day right here. Please like and subscribe so that you can keep up with all our great content, including Kenna, Bridge of Spirits. And until next time, goodbye!